Teams Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Blue Cargo quickly up and in as we begin qualification match 3. Deep attempt from a human player from the Red Alliance comes up short. 78-64, the Blue Alliance very active early on. Another piece of cargo up and in up top. That gives Blue the advantage as drivers take control. Now Red Alliance looking to make up some ground. 3:26, they got hold of two pieces of cargo. As two pieces go in down low for the Blue Alliance. There's one piece up high for the Red Alliance. Second, not quite. Both alliances looking to get hold of some more cargo. Get it stored there in the center. 2667 drops one in down low for the Blue Alliance. Their lead now double digits. Red Alliance with cargo to try and answer back. Up high goes 3026. Once and twice. Blue Alliance controlling space in the middle. Gonna get some more cargo stored down low. That's off the mark, but two more go up high from 3026 to the Red Alliance. They're climbing back into the match. Still plenty of time to play. 64-24, the Blue Alliance. They drop in with two more pieces of cargo down low for Blue. 87-70 tries to follow up for Red, not quite. Under a minute to go, Blue holding steady, still with the lead. 87-70, a second attempt, that goes in down low for the Red Alliance. 30-26, getting an early jump in the hangar. They're attached on the second rung, reaching for that third. 70-64, the Blue Alliance well ahead of them. They're up and secure on the top rung. Under 30 seconds to go, 3:26, the Red Alliance trying to match the feet. Having a little trouble, that arm looks like it's a little too far extended. Their teammate 87-70, trying to get into the hangar as well, 15 seconds. Still some scoring from the Blue Alliance. Two more up high, that'll pad the lead. We come under 10 seconds. All three robots for the Blue Alliance. Into the hangar. Are they both off the ground? Maybe. Referees will check as time runs out. 61-35. Extra ranking point. Three ranking points to the Blue Alliance. Great hangar performance. They win by a score of 61-35 in qualification match 3.